quarter.
Why is this door ajar?
Halt! Who goes there?
I need directions to where the prisoner is.
Why do you need directions?
You dare question me? Our master wants him beheaded.
Oh, sorry, he's up these stairs. Now, wait!
What?
Can I watch?
No.
Oh, okay.
Good thing nobody knows where that prisoner is. Except the Blood and Gore Master, of course.
Of course. He's in cell 281.
Ah, yes.
281.
Yes!
Tell me your secret, boy.
Basically, a millionth of which one?
Don't play dumb with me. The secret for ruling the world.
Oh, that one.
Tell it to me now. Yes, yes, of course.
Okay, the secret is...
Yes, yes.
Yes, people.
What?
Be nice to people.
That can't be it. There's gotta be more than that.
Well, that's what it is.
No way.
Well, it still is.
Tell me the secret now or I'll destroy you.
That's all it is.
Then I'll destroy you now!
Drop your weapon, you evil idiot, and move away from my brother!
Alakazam. And who's going to stop me? You, an untrained little girl?
I'm 8 years old, as a matter of fact, and I've been taking fence lessons for the past 7 years.
You'll never defeat me!
Let's try it again.
Don't look at the camera. Go back in. Okay. Probably shouldn't hit your shoe.
I need directions to where the prisoner is.
Why do you need direct?
Okay, let's try it again. Okay, so...
What's my line?
Action!
Tell me your secret, boy!
What?
Yep.
Okay, what? Do a... Action!
Drop your weapon, you evil idiot, and move away from my brother!
Okay, let's try it one more time where you don't hit the pot plant. And... Action!
Daddy?
And... Action.
Woo!
Well, give it a second.
And who's going to stop me? You? An untrained little girl.
Let's take it back to the top. And Al, remember, be real quiet. Claire is the one who's going to talk.
Stop him.
I know you could, but let's keep it quiet because you don't want him to know you could stop.
How about you just think that, but don't say it.
Okay, are we ready? Here we go, and action.
And who's going to stop me? You? An untrained little girl?
Can I forget my line?